Dude,
how are you?
I'm good.
Good to see you.
I'm hyper.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Why are you hyper?
Why am I hyper? I don't know. I guess I'm just like really excited. You know, I feel like, are we going? This is happening?
We're actually live, yeah. So, by the way, I should probably say, hello, good to see you.
Good to see you.
You know, seeing you, I have to be honest with you, it's like family, because I've interviewed you guys for, I don't know, like the last 3 or 4 years.
Yeah.
You know, so yeah. It's you're a familiar face, and it's always like family.
Well,
so
that's good.
Hopefully,
eh?
You feel the same way.
I feel the same way. You know, I came in today, and I'm like, oh yeah, this place, you. You know, it's cool.
Nice,
a lot of familiar faces.
Cool.
I feel very lucky. I love this tour. This is a fun tour.
Mm-hmm.
We call this the vacation tour.
Okay.
Because see how you go the vacation, because it starts at 11 a.m. I think, you know, and there's all kinds of great bands playing over here. There's great bands playing over here. We got our motorcycles with us, so we can
really
go for it. We can
nice.
Boogie into town, go to Starbucks. You know, it's just great.
Nice.
Yeah, it's great.
Nice. So, by the way, congratulations. A couple of years ago, you showed me some like prototypes of your signature series guitar.
Yeah.
And as of very recently, actually saw now the finished product.
Oh, yeah.
You could buy it. Tell
have
me
you
about
actually seen up close the one I'm playing?
I have.
It's really
from
spectacular.
A few years ago. I saw it up close, but not the new signature series.
It's my pride and joy. Gibson really came to the table, and they said you can do whatever you want, mm-hmm. no limitations. Mm-hmm. And so, of course, having said that, I pushed it to the max. But
sure.
But if we had it here, I could show you. But it's a shredding guitar. We take sort of like a classic shape, a classic instrument, the Gibson Explorer. But I kind of dial it in to be more of a racing machine.
Mm-hmm.
I scooped out, like, the favorite feature is the fact that where your hand would typically hit the wood, I scooped all that out there, and they were okay with that. They were like, we'll modify the shape.
Right.
They actually created our own CNC program to cut a new body that's specifically to my specs.
Mm-hmm.
It's all beveled under the arm here, so you can get really tight in on it. It's just a racing machine.
So you threw away the pick guard, you have that...
Threw away the pick guard.
What do you call that?
Conduit.
Conduit.
It's just conduit,
yep.
Yeah. It's just like I wanted to make it unique looking.
The army green.
Yeah.
Is that what it's called? Army green.
Olive drab, army green. Yeah. I mean, that's my thing. I'm sort of a military history enthusiast.
That's right. I think the whole band is right.
And yeah. We're you know that's our thing.
Right.
You know, we're really into supporting the troops and stuff. But
sure.
As far as like the history of it,
mm-hmm.
that's where I sort of go into like the nuclear level of it. You know, I kind of go. I have. Cases of DVD documentaries at home, and I'm like hardcore into the history of it. But anyway, it has my graphic, which is in olive green.
Yep.
The case is green,
really?
With
okay.
a tank on it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Dude, the case is
what
the coolest
kind of
part. Well, it's the M4 Sherman.
Got it, the Sherman. Okay.
Yeah, that's the name of the guitar. It's got it on the headstock.
Ah, okay, okay.
M4 Sherman was the, like the medium weight or lightweight tank that the Americans used on the beaches.
Right. Okay, nice.
Yeah.
So that's exciting. Congratulations on that.
Yeah,
I can't wait
you.
To see it.
Thank you, Gibson. Look at that. To celebrate.
Oh, look at that.
To celebrate, I went to Nashville to paint the, I painted the first 10 off the line.
Really?
And hand signed them, and then they lacquered over the signature. So there's
got
10
it.
That were the first 10.
Got it.
And
got
so
it.
We went out to dinner last night. We were celebrating a little bit, and then I was like, I'm buying Gibson tattoos. Anybody wants to come? So I got like 3 or 4 of the guys from the plant to go.
Awesome.
We opened this tattoo place up at midnight, and the guy did 4 Gibson tattoos.
Got
and
it.
We rolled in the next morning, like, oh, man.
Are we getting that in the camera?
You get that?
Through?
Good. Yeah, so if my loyalty is in question, I think that pretty much puts it to bed right there, huh?
Nice.
I'm excited to have our record come out.
Right.
We did 2 albums, 26 songs.
Mm-hmm.
We spent 9 months in the studio. Worked our ass off. I mean, we're sort of overachievers by nature.
Yep.
So we did 2 records,
mm-hmm.
volume 1 and 2.
Yep.
What can I say? We got a live record, we got a live DVD. What else we got, Brand? We got a lunchbox for sale.
Okay.
That's Brandon, my buddy, the tour manager. Come in here,
Brandon,
for a second.
Come on, man.
I love this guy. He's the fucking coolest guy ever. Brandon,
how are you?
This
good.
Is
how
my
you
buddy.
Doing?
This is my buddy. We brought our Harleys out on tour, and we go riding in the morning out to Starbucks and stuff. And so I mean, anything I'm doing, he's always right next to me. So
the Harleys are just you're putting them on the truck, strapping them in.
Yeah,
we have a toy box. We're towing behind the trailer.
Okay. Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah,
nice.
It's a good time.
What's the What's the Harley of choice? What are you riding?
Well, he's got a Fat Bob. I have a Night Train, that is fully customized. Okay. It's fucking badass. And what can I say? We're lucky. We're happy.
Yeah.
And it's pretty typical, right?
Yeah, it's great.
I'm lucky. I feel happy.
It's a good way to tour. It's a lot more fun for us when we're out. And just being able to get away from the venue for 5 or 10 minutes every day is kind of a nice thing.
It's so hot out, man. It's like, let's go for a ride. So you actually go and get cooled off, you know? Plus you get go and, you know, get away.
This has been hot, huh?
Oh my God, what is it today? 100 and something?
It sure feels like it. It's not that hot today, but it has been.
How does it feel in that heat to play live? Is it hard?
Well, here's the deal. You know, we go for an hour. Well, I guess we're on for an hour. We just sweat our ass off, and that's part of it. You know, like it's like 1, 2, 3, go, and then we're
nice,
done.
Nice.
You know, it's like running on the mill. You know.
Sure. Yeah. Well, lots of luck with the tour.
Thank you. As always,
it's really good seeing you. I can't wait to check out the acts. Congratulations.
Yeah, it's awesome. Thanks.
And it's really good seeing you, man.
Yeah.
Really
thanks for everything that you do.
Thanks, Brandon.
Leave you all off with one of those. Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Rock on. All right. Later.